Hours ago, we learned new details about a police chase that led to a crash in Columbus. Columbus police say yesterday afternoon, teens robbed someone at gunpoint and took their car. A few hours later, officers spotted that car and started on a chase. The chase lasted for several minutes until police issued a pit maneuver, forcing the car to stop. Officers caught the teen, and both are charged with receiving stolen property.